What's up, guys? How's it going out there? I'm looking forward to this one because just yesterday I reacted to, did I shave my legs for this? I was completely smitten by her, which I'm not alone in that. But when I was scouting to get the video off of YouTube to react to, I saw this one. And this is like, what is it, the 25th anniversary edition of Did I Shave My Legs For This? And I think it's just her explaining what this song did for her in her life and in her career. So let's just do it. And whenever there's videos, I don't want to be blocking it, but I don't want to jump in and out, like cut myself out, bring my pop back in the video, because that's startling for the viewer, for you guys. And I hope that works in here. Here we go.
25 years of Did I Shave My Legs For This makes me say, did I shave my legs for this? What? How has it been 25 years?
Year after year I come back to this place just to remember the taste of strawberry wine.
The fact that just the album title and some of the songs, Strawberry Wine obviously especially, have taken on this life of their own, and it's just become this anthem for a couple of generations now, which has been such an honor to be a part of that. I wanted this to be really special because it's a quarter of a century. This record, in my opinion, is, I mean, it has had a staying power, which is incredible and such a blessing. So I just wanted to do something special for the 25th anniversary. So we met with the label and talked to them, and they were excited, and we came down to agree that we would just pick a few of the songs and use multiple collaborations on a couple. So we chose Strawberry and Did I Shave My Legs For This.
The fields have grown over now, years since they've seen the plow. There's nothing time hasn't touched.
I wanted to work with artists that wanted to work with me, and it was just so cool. I got Lauren Elena, who had a song, you know, she gave a nod to Strawberry Wine in a single she put out. And there was Ashley McBride, Martina McBride, who I love so much, and we did shows together and toured together. Martina came out even before I did, and I looked up to her, and Kylie Morgan. And so we pulled her in, and we got Vince Gill to do the solo, the guitar solo on the song. I pulled in Sarah Evans, who's amazing.
Wow.
Terry Clark has a great sense of humor. Everybody that's a part of this has a real personal connection to me.
Wow.
And it means a lot that they said yes and came on board and wanted to do it.
All right, guys.
Cheers.
I love your heart. Thank you for making history the first time and doing it again today.
Cheers.
So, yeah. Did I shave my legs for this? I say it all the time. Still very relevant.
It's so funny too, because I can remember back when I was like in middle school and grade school, and thinking that girls were just like these nicey nice beings. And then I found out in high school that it was a girl that I went to kindergarten with, and I'm still close with Kathleen to this day. And she told me once that, like, how mean girls were to each other. And that just came as a shock to me, because we guys think when we're younger that girls just get along with each other. We don't understand you at all, of course. We still don't when we get older. We just know how to get along better when we get older, presumably. But you find out, like, there's a lot more going on inside that female brain than what, when we're younger, what we think. And then you find out, oh no, they're judging you too, man. Even if you're married, I mean, things that, just, everybody gets affected by things, but I don't care political correctness, you know, whatever. We guys process things differently, generally speaking. There are exceptions, I get it, whatever. But, and women, same thing. But guys, you're not getting away with a whole bunch. They're going to pick up on it. Did I shave my legs for this is one hell of a way of saying, just don't F it all up. Just don't. I mean, I'll give you latitude. you can make some mistakes. I love you and all that. But when you get to the point where you're like, did I even do this for you to walk through the door and want a beer or whatever and ignore me and watch TV? The answer to that is no, I did not. And you don't want her realizing it and putting in her words like that. But anyway, what an all-star cast that she had. Ashley McBride, Martina McBride, Vince Gill on guitar. I mean, Eric Clapton thinks Vince Gill's one of the best guitar players. Absolutely amazing cast of people. And I love that support and camaraderie. So anyway, I'm not rating that. There's nothing to rate on it, really. If I had to rate Deana's smile, that would be a 20 on a scale of 1 to 10. But that's not what I do. So even though I just did it. All right, guys, have a great day. I'll see you on another video. Keep rocking the country. And I don't know what else to say, guys.